A high-protein, low-carb diet is not for everybody and is by no means proven as the best way to lose weight. However, studies have suggested that for some people, this type of diet is an effective way to reduce fat and weight, particularly to kickstart weight loss in those who are morbidly obese. Today, I'm going to share with you 7 high-protein, low-carb foods to include in your diet. Tuna. Economical, versatile, and easily available, tuna is a classic low-carb, high-protein food. A 100-gram serving has no carbohydrates and 23 grams of protein. Use tuna on salads or as a topping for baked potatoes or open-faced sandwiches. Tofu. Eating it alone like cheese, it doesn't taste that good, but when you add it to other diet, it really makes your dish wonderful. Eating one slice of tofu will give you so much protein and is low in carbs. Many people are turning towards it as a major diet. Vegetarian and non-vegetarian will both love for it as it can be added to them easily. Poultry. Poultry, along with fish, is the leanest animal source of protein. To maximize the health benefits, focus on including low-fat poultry such as chicken breast and turkey in your diet, as other types of poultry such as duck and goose are much fattier and more expensive. Skin your meat and eat white meat for the highest protein with lowest fat and carbohydrate count. Shrimp can be your main ingredient of a healthy eating plan if you are careful about the manner that you enjoy it. These reports are for 2 ounces of prepared shrimp, either broiled or grilled. Pick small size of the shrimp as the larger size means more calories. Make sure when eating from outside it's not fried or coated in butter. Also, be careful not to eat with sauces that can boost the calorie content in your body. If you eat shrimp in a normal form like this, you will get all of the natural protein and no extra calories. Protein powder. This protein powder could be mixed either with milk or in any drink. This will boost the protein content in the body. This powder is a necessity if you are planning to build lean muscles. This powder can be mixed with fruits or ice and consumed after a workout. Flax seeds. Flaxseed is rich in omega-3 nutrients. It has high fat content. This can be added to soups or salads once in a while. 2 tablespoons of flax seeds include 70 calories and 3 grams of protein. Salmon. Speaking of healthy fats, you can't go wrong with eating salmon. In terms of the combination of protein and omega-3 fatty acids, making a meal out of this flavorful fish is always a good idea. Shoot to make salmon a part of your menu at least once a week. Other high-protein, low-carb foods include low-fat yogurt, nuts, cheese, cottage cheese, beans, and eggs.